Yemeni Mohammed al-Darbiani steeled himself as he gave news of his brother's death in an airstrike.